I'd like to be under the sea, in an octopus's garden in the shade. He'd let us in, knows where we've been, in his octopus's garden in the shade. I'd ask my friends to come and see an octopus's garden with me. I'd like to be under the sea, in an octopus's garden in the shade. We would be warm below the storm, in our little hideaway beneath the waves, resting our head on the seabed, in an octopus's garden near a cave. We would sing and dance around, because we know we can't be found. I'd like to be under the sea, in an octopus's garden in the shade. About the coral that lies beneath the waves. Oh, what joy for every girl and boy, knowing they're happy and they're safe. We would be so happy, you and me, no one there to tell us what to do. I'd like to be in an octopus's garden with you. In an octopus's garden with you. In an octopus's garden with you.
Joan was quizzical, studied metaphysical science in the home. Late nights all majoring in medicine, calls her on the phone. Can I take you out to the pictures, Joan? But as she's getting ready to go, a knock comes on the door. Bang, bang, Maxwell Silver. Back in school again, Maxwell plays the pool again. Teacher gets annoyed, wishing to avoid an unpleasant scene. She tells Max to stay when the class has gone away, so he waits behind. 50 times I must not be so But when she turns her back on the boy, he creeps up from behind. Bang, bang, Maxwell Silver.